Welcome back to the vlog, everyone that is watching. Today, wait, there's people dumping water. Today I'm joined by a very special guest. I'm joined with the Grand Jay Benedict here.
Yeah, I know in Idaho you can be millionaire just selling potatoes. Yeah, those are the best potatoes in the entire world.
I hate Bilbo Baggins.
Those are heroes. They are immigrants, not immigrants. Those are not heroes. And look how strong they are, growing the nation to heaven.
We're headed into a museum of war history. Something similar to that. We tried coming around here
about a week ago
and it was closed, but today it looks very open. This is the Museu Militar dos Azores. I just read that off the sign that I was passing, but I want to make one thing very clear. I'm not one of those crazy people that are obsessed with war, and I'm not one of those idiots that are obsessed with guns. There's the other part of me that really loves history, right? And I think a part of me has always loved the history of wars, like World War II, World War I, the war on drugs.
Then I go.
This is what the outside of the museum looks like. But that's not all you guys are gonna see. You're gonna get to see the inside of the museum too.
We made it.
As you can see here, we have the many vehicles of war. Looks like he's not getting very far with this one.
You know, Brenda, my dad drove one of that in World War II.
What side was he on, Stan?
I'm not answering that, Brenda.
So in this first exhibit, it's gonna have the stuff from the war that happened from 1969 to 1975, which was fought in between Portugal and a whole bunch of African countries such as Angola, Mozambique, and Guinea-Bissau. And as a result, as we know today, right, all of these countries gained their independence from Portugal. These are going to be the weapons that were used within this war. Yo, Elder Benedict, what do you have to say about this?
You know, of course, that's witchcraft.
They have no idea what I'm capable of.
Bart! What are you doing?
Uh-oh. Ah! Call, they have better equipment.
But Elder Benedict, they lost the war.
Oh, that's funny.
I don't understand why they would just put an empty display case here.
Thank you.
So?
No way.
So? Mais uma vez.
This next exhibit will showcase things from the early 1900s, as in 1900 to about 1930. So you can guess which war was being fought around then. The Galactic War, the Star War.
Teleogent, full steam ahead.
Os loucos querem matar a minha nação. Dia após dia, falar a dizer nada, preparar a traição. Enquanto a pátria é esmagada, aqui na esquina ao lado, ou no sonho mais alado, da criança mais dourada. Quem não viria de arma na mão a defender a nação? Quem não viria de arma na mão a defender a nação? São os loucos que querem matar minha terra. Noites e dias recostados nos sofás, sossegados e contentes.
I must be stupid. And for this next section, I don't really have an explanation. I think it's just gonna be guns and knives and war stuff and an actual war, you know? I hear bombs going off in the war. This right here is straight out of the Tower of Terror. No way, bro. I didn't know that Lego people went to war. No matter how hard they try, they can't stop me. You know, I was just minding my business, filming this map, and then I feel something, I'm like, and I turn around, and this thing is just like, right in my butt, and I'm like,
what did he say?
Miners are back again.
And now I'm entering the most important room. The music room.
Thank you. You see that, Elder Benedict? It says gag. And gag almost sounds like G. And you know what they're going to try to put into us? 5G.
I am not entering that room, Brenda.
Is Stan having fun with the toys that I sent him?
How many are there?
36. Counted them myself.
36! But last year, I'm 37!
Yes, well...
I've just been filming and not really paying attention to like anything because look what this is. It's a literal flamethrower. No, I was so excited to see what was supposed to be in here.
This is my quest to follow that star, no matter how hopeless.
Dizer adeus custa tanto, nem tu amor sabes quanto, e a gente gosta de alguém nesta ansiedade, quem parte leva saudade, mas na verdade.
Bro, look, I found King Arthur's round table. Except it's a rectangle, and there's no King Arthur.
This is a castle, and there are many tapestries, but if you are Scottish,
then I am Mickey Mouse!
Get him, Stan, get him! Just like the old days in the war, Stan, get him! Get him! Get him, Stan, get him! Get him!
Get him! Get him!
Oh, finally!
Imagine if this thing still worked. Say it with me now. It's bad luck to kill a seabird.
Don't do it!
If I had a steak, oh boy, oh, a rare, a bloody steak, if I had a steak, I would.
Oh, come here after.
I'm sorry, Mabel, but I have to go fight in the war.
tanks. Don't do that. War is bad. Leave it in the past.
We're going the wrong way. We have to get to Berlin.
Brody's this way.
With a heavy heart, I announce that my phone is going to die. Rest in peace, my Samsung Galaxy A8. That is 5 years old. That is all for today. Benedict, do you have any words to close the vlog?
Yeah, I thought it was great. I love those guns, and I really loved the Winchester shotgun I saw there. I thought they tried to install me sometimes 5G inside of my veins and my blood. I didn't like that part, but...
Benedict, here's what you don't know. They actually did install 5G into your veins. You want to see something cool? Pause.
I kind of like this one. I can listen to this one for a sec.
Are you filming?
I am filming. Do you have anything to say?
Nope.
Nada?
Mm, nope.